brought you a bat. I thought you were a predator.
I mean, this is seriously going to be the best thing that's happened to this town since the birth of Lydia Martin. Hey, Lydia. You look like you're going to ignore me.
What? I see anything. A dead body? No, a body of water. Yes, dumbass, dead body.
You're the cause of this, you know?
Uh-huh. I'm playing this year. In fact, I'm making first line.
Hey, that's the spirit. Everyone should have a dream, even a pathetically unrealistic one.
Ken, someone tell me how New Girl is here all of 5 minutes and she's already hanging out with Lydia's clique.
Because she's hot.
Beautiful people hurt together.
Where are you getting your juice?
My mom does all the grocery shopping. What if it's like an infection? Like, my body's flooding with adrenaline before I go into shock or something.
You know what? I actually think I've heard of this. It's a specific kind of infection.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So, do you, listen to all of my phone calls?
No. I'm not the boring ones.
Yeah, I think it's called lycanthropy.
What's that? Is that bad?
Oh, yeah, it's the worst. But only once a month. No, listen, McCall. You're going to tell me exactly what it is and who you're buying it from, because there's no way in hell you're out there kicking ass in the field like that without some sort of chemical boost.
Oh, you mean steroids. Are you on steroids? There could be something seriously wrong with me.
I know, you're a werewolf.